There's another train going that way, Chase.
Yeah.
Isn't this cool?
Mm-hmm.
Well, if you want.
Park.
You can video as long as you want, Sean. You can see mine.
Okay, so you're gonna suck on your heart?
Maybe in a little bit. Hey, Sean, we can have fun together. Uh-oh.
Freight?
It sure is.
Auntie Lisa, there's a Auntie Lisa. Freight.
We're about to curve now with a light.
Whoa. Can't you feel it moving?
Yes.
Cool.
look when the next light comes.
Okay.
Look.
We're on a different track?
Switching.
We didn't go onto another track.
No, it's just switching parts.
Oh.
See, look, here comes another one. And then you...
There's another crate.
This is Lombard. This is an outbound train to Elburn.
Does that work? They can go through security, but Brandon wouldn't be able to come out and get anybody else. So if Mike went to the airport, say goodbye.
Glenn Ellen is next. Doors open on the left at Glenn Ellen. Approaching a big forest, and then it's Glen Ellen.
These are all cargo, right?
Box cars.
And a little tree. That's a long tree.
To know the first, and guess what? The longest train ever was 60.3 kilometers. That's 4.1 miles long, and it had 660 cars.
How do you know?
I watched a train movie on it. It was an informational one.
Thank you.
Watson is next. Five signals.
Airplugs for you guys.
Nice.
Here, a pair of sunglasses for you. There you go. You get some earplugs? Is it around the trains and it's too loud?
Do we get to keep
my wife
that?
Needs those for me.
Yeah.
My wife needs those for me.
Another pair? I got more.
I'll try my ring, guys. I got a bunch of stuff at home. You guys ride next Saturday?
Yeah, well, we try to just ride once a month.
I'll throw some stuff in my bag. I got some like candies and stuff like that.
Oh.
Stickers.
Nice.
It's awesome.
Thanks,
man.
Yeah. This is Winfield.
I thought we just left Winfield.
No, we left Wheaton.
You like the freight trains? You like the freight engines? stuff like that. Mm-hmm. And just riding this.
He likes this better. Because this rides people versus.
Okay. You know. Let me see. I think I got a couple duplicate hatch too. I'll throw them in the back so you extend your eyes.
Oh, okay.
You might have a hat for them.
Oh, nice. Yeah, one of the guys who's really nice, we've been doing this, he's about, what did you say, you love chasing since you were 6 months old?
Yep.
So, I know I've seen you guys,
Yeah, so the one guy let us go up there and take a picture and got to sit
in. Yeah, I actually got to go in the camp. Sean?
Yeah, so that was a big deal.
Sean.
He's like, all his life, he never got to see him. No, he's called Sean.
Oh, I'm like, I don't know Sean.
Do you remember the guy's name? Here, I'll show you.
He's not as excited.
No.
You guys are riding back in?
Yeah.
Right?
To the Albert and then get back to
the hotel.
Sometimes we're going downtown. It depends on the time of the year. This is the guy.
I know who he is. I can think of his name.
Yeah.
Print it out and frame it, put it on the wall.
Yeah, well, what we did was we ordered white puzzles. And we took a picture of them standing outside one of the Metros one day. Yeah. And some guys were out there and two pointed to it. And he got puzzled up. And it's like about this big.
Oh, wow.
We replaced it. We did it once. It took forever to do. And then, but he loved it so much, he took it all apart.
Oh, wow.
And on the front of the box, there's a picture of it. It's really nice, yeah.
I'm glad he knows.
Yeah.
I get a couple. Like I said, I know I've seen you guys before. I get a couple people that ride kind of frequently, like with their kid. They just get on. I took it on, just go downtown and get donuts.
Yeah.
The kids want to go for rides.
Yeah. Well, we did a couple of times with the you guys and brother. It's got a water taxi, so you go downtown and get off and walk across the bridge down there. On the other side is a water taxi. Water taxi it to wherever. To maybe here or to Michigan or to. One time we took a different boat out and then took the change, I forget where we changed out. Maybe it was Michigan and went all the way to the shed.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Yeah.
That sounds fun, actually.
Yeah, it was real fun. Kind of expensive, but we did once in a while. Yeah, that's what I was thinking, but I don't think Pat ever did that. We could always ask him. I don't know. That was one thing, but we've been riding the rails for 10
years.
So, and everybody kind of knows us, and so I don't know. Are you going to see my,
this is a good look what happens now. Whoa. So a train can go that way and a train can go that way?
It's an X. That's the X.
You can't miss it all. We can just go on the train, the same thing. Like the internet, like everything else.
one.
Mom, we're going to a train yard.
On your left. Was stopping.
No.
It's slowing down.
Oh, another stop.
No, it's not. But look.
Oh my gosh, those are a lot of cars.
Look. We're into two. Did you see that?
Yeah. We were in like five, so now we're into three.
Here it comes. coming.
Wait, did we already pass it?
No. You're gonna see it right now.
Right now? Was that it?
Yep.
Mom, did you feel it?
I did. Yeah.
I went like this.
And look, here's another light.
What does the lights mean? Wait, so why is the bell on and now it's not?
Well, because I'm just like sporadically.
Where's Uncle Joe?
On the phone.
Sean, come up.
Yeah,
the cold air is coming out.
Mom, the cold air is coming. Go faster, Jerry, go faster. Chase, can't you feel it?
I can't feel it.
Oh,
you
can feel it.
Yes, you do.
It's a little louder now. A little colder?
A little colder. Trying to remember some goldfish. I don't want to go through all that. I think I put a napkin on there.
There's still fire still there.
Because you're,
Yeah, we just took off it.
Okay.
You see me put all our jackets back on.
Thank you.
lever, and you pick the lever, it's never still on. Many times, you could touch them, and they tell you in the book. So super blessed.
There's actually a little guy down there, that's all he does.
That's what I said. That's what I said. We or music, then he appears to them and they say, stop running, or do this, or are you moving, you go, what? I used to enjoy the music. Things and I just keep getting it strong and just keep getting it to do what it needs to do.